Listen to me. I prophesy to you today. There is 38 days more for the year 2016 to come to an end. And I want to say this to you. The purpose of a car is to transport you from point A to point B. The purpose of a car is to make life easy for you for your transportation. But do you know what? Do you know how many people die every day in a car accident? Do you know how many people died every week in a car accident? I was listening to the radio about a few days ago, and here in this country, in this small island alone, they said in the last 20 years, about 25,000 people have died in a car crash. And then I translate it to a population of Nigeria where there is almost 180 million people. Do you know how many people travel daily and how many people travel on our road daily and how many people lose their life in a car accident? I prophesy to you, if the devil is waiting for you on the road this festive season, this Christmas period, you shall escape in the name of Jesus. I decree, if you travel by road, I decree you'll be free from accidents. If you travel by air, I declare you'll be free from accidents in the name of Jesus. If you travel by car, I decree you'll be free from accidents. In your own house, in your own home, I decree you shall be free from accidents in the name of Jesus. Everything that will carry you today, from point A to point B, in the name of Jesus, I decree the agent of darkness, the wasters of destiny, the wasters of glory shall not be your driver. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy to you, as you are preparing for Christmas and New Year, in the name that is above every other name, hey, I will not come and visit you in the mortuary. In the name of Jesus, you're going out today, you return back home safely. In the name of Jesus, your children has gone out today, they return back home safely. In the name of Jesus, any power, anyone, any force that said that they will spoil your Christmas, they will spoil your New Year through accident, through attack, through arrow, I command their arrow to return back to sender. In the name of Jesus, the Lord go with you, the Lord be with you, the hand of God rest upon you. In the name of Jesus, I decree your season of joy. In the name of Jesus Christ, your car will not become a coffin to you. In the name of Jesus, your plane will not become a coffin to you. In the name of Jesus, if you are crossing the road, I decree you shall not be a victim. If you are sleeping in your house, you shall not be a victim. I prophesy you will see the new year. In the name of Jesus, if the devil is waiting for you in the month of December, that demon will die this month. In the name of Jesus, if your enemy is waiting for you on Christmas Day, that demon will not see the month of December. In the name of Jesus, every power from your family, every power from your father's house, anyone who has made up their mind that they are donating you this year to waste your glory and your destiny, I waste your waster. In the name of Jesus, I commit you to the hand of God today. 38 more days to end the year. You will not end in sorrow. You will not end in affliction. You will not end in shame. Everywhere you go, the Lord will go with you. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. Hear this. Every news you will hear the next 38 days to finish this year, it shall be good news, it shall be testimony, it shall be miracle, it shall be signs, it shall be wonder. And as you type amen and say amen and share this video, I decree, anyone that will prepare your coffee in the realm of the spirit, hey, they shall fall to their own coffin. In the name of Jesus, go in peace. Fulfill your destiny. Go in peace. Return back with miracle. Go in peace. Return back with signs and wonder. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name. I'll see you again by the grace of the Almighty God. It is well with you. Share the video. And I decree the peace of God shall be your portion. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.